another 100 pixels on my iPad just went blank. I'm not kidding. It happened in 3 places this time. And here, and also on the top of the screen. Now, I am getting really worried because eventually this will link up and the whole column will be gone forever.